control room where God was controlling the world. And it was such a trippy dream. I used to always wake up with, if I had a weird dream like that, I'd write it down, but now I can't write it down. Right now I'm breathing with the help of what I call an air sipper. With this, I get to